Hi, I'm Paulina from Events by Paulina, and today I'm at Villa Pizzo here in Lake Como. It's one of my favorite wedding venues in this region, and it's not only because Chrissy Teigen and John Legend got married here. I can't wait to show you my exclusive look here today. So I'm now standing at the back of the villa, and if you're thinking about the flow of the event, your guests can either arrive by boat by the lake, or they can come through the front gates of the villa. Either way, this is the spot that I would recommend for a welcome drink. So if you could imagine a lemonade stand or even some dolce to welcome your guests into the space, I think it's a really tremendous way for people to start taking in just how unique of a place this is. I'm now in the garden to the right of the villa, and it's called the Orange Garden, and this is where I'd recommend for you to have cocktail hour. You obviously have the lake on one side, but what I really love about it is how intimate and spacious it does feel. Not to mention how lush it all is. I really feel like I'm in an Italian dream when I'm in this space. To show you another corner of the garden, these are the orange trees I'm talking about. And could you imagine it already? Your guests are walking along these beautiful paths and maybe Prosecco or two in hand. This is the kind of stuff that dream weddings are really made of. One of the reasons why I love this wedding venue, because as a wedding planner, I'm always thinking about the guest experience. This villa is close to Como Town, and as you can see, guests can arrive by boat or they could easily arrive by car. I think that's so important because if you don't know Lake Como very well as a wedding guest, it could be quite hard to maneuver. So I really love the convenience that this villa offers. And this, ladies and gentlemen, is your reception space at the villa. God, don't you just love it? While it is beautiful, I think what really stands out to me is when I'm standing right here, I can feel the test of time. And that's the kind of stuff that I think really makes this venue different, is that you feel the history, you feel the beauty, you feel the love that has existed here. If you are having a larger event or wedding here at this villa, besides the Orange Garden, you can also use this as your cocktail hour. Now, I don't know about you, but I feel like I'm in a scene of Bridgerton with this behind me. So this is another option of many, many beautiful spaces here at Villa Pizzo. I am now standing at the villa's main ceremony spot. It's this beautiful, beautiful terrace. And this is the reason why couples from all over the world, when they see this terrace, they say, that's where I'm getting married in Lake Como. What I really love about it is, while it feels old, it's the right kind of old. I feel like there's still history, yet there's elegance, and it's just so chic. And it does help that you almost have a 180 view of the lake. I think it also creates such a grand entrance for the bride. Imagine the aisle coming down these steps behind me. Chairs here. I'm filling this terrace with flowers, and I really can't get over this spot. So one insider tip when it comes to this venue is, if you think about Villa Pizzo, it's actually shaped very long and very rectangular, which means the main villa is actually a good 5-minute walk from this terrace. So for wedding couples that really want to get married here, my top recommendation is you must book mini golf carts to transport your guests from the villa over here, or else with a gravel path, it could be a little difficult for the ladies in heels under the high season sun. There are several rooms on the ground floor of the villa with these beautiful grounds. I'm standing in the largest one, and this one is what you would use for the after party. So if you could imagine, maybe the DJ right behind me, and it can actually fit up to 100 guests dancing. Leaving the largest room behind, what I really love about this ground floor is that between the three different rooms, you can create different experiences. And I love that for a wedding. So maybe in this room, you can create a photo booth. I mean a really, really great one, like the ones they use for Vanity Fair parties at the Oscars. And then maybe in this final room, you create a room full of desserts. Have cannolis, have tiramisu, have gelato, and maybe have your wedding cake. I just think that's so fun. And there you have it, Villa Pizzo, one of my favorite wedding venues here in Lake Como for three easy reasons. It's close to Como Town, easy access for your guests. Number two, flexible capacity, up to 200 guests. And last but not least, just the authenticity of the villa itself. No matter if it's the building, the villa grounds, and all the details, I think that's the kind of stuff what you're looking for when you're getting married in Italy, isn't it? Thank you for watching this video today, and I hope you enjoy beautiful Lake Como.